Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the other side. We are back in the darkness again with Hellblade. Curious to see where it goes from here. We just defeated our darkness beast, so I don't even know what to expect from here on out. Let's see what we get. Oh. Well, this looks healthy. Am I inside the horse? What?
Mother, I won't let the darkness trick me again.
Oh, yes, you will, but.
You're safe with the gods. I can feel Hela's gaze searching for secrets inside of me.
Oh boy.
Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dillion.
Atta girl. Focus.
I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Let's see what's back here.
Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
Hela gave you the rot.
Alright.
Look what Hela's done to you, you fat.
Yeah. I see my arm. I'm not worried about it. It's all gonna go away. Me and Hela are gonna have some words.
You have to fight on. The final battle.
What the hell is the point? Oh, I gotta reconstruct the bridge here.
Could you ever imagine? Done so well.
Oh, there we go. Okay, so I gotta go to multiple different levels to reassemble this fucking bridge. That makes sense. Oh. Oh, no you don't, bitch. And no you don't. Haha. Oh. Oh, hey, that was uncalled for. No, you don't. Sit down. Stop talking to me.
What's behind you?
Oh. Ah! Whoa! Calm down on the combo, dude. Fuck him up. Oh, come on. Okay, that's uncalled for. Come on, come on. Ah! You're... God damn it. Hell, can you still swing at me while I am fucking your day up? Sit down, Jesus. Assholes.
How will she do it?
Be a fucking boss. That's how she'll do it. I know it's broken.
It's too dangerous. She's done it before. You have to fight on. The final battle. Get his soul back. It's the final task. Yes, it is. This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
You are becoming a beast.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Beasts. Sounds like a good time. Can't go through there, okay. Fuck me, I guess. Guess I can't use those pieces just yet. Here you are.
She can do it.
Oh, good.
She can do it. She can still see the secrets of the gods. She can make it in a place so special. You can do it. She must see. She has the sight. She can see the secrets.
Maybe I need to walk out on the bridge now. Come on, where are you? There we go. I was wondering why I couldn't find any bridge pieces in that fucking charade. Where is this taking me? Nowhere good, I presume. Ooh, lore. Ooh, we're coming into the last ones. Shit.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash, trolls will walk the land, men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Jesus Christ, Ruth. You're starting to sound like a fucking madman. What, now I'm stuck down here? Oh. Well, that makes more sense. Come on, then you're off. Get walking. Let's just open this up for good measure. God knows I'm gonna need it. Staircase, man, Jesus. Still go up. Wait, wasn't I here already? Oh. Fade? Nah, I'll just take that one to the fucking face. Oh, hey. Oh, there you go. Get him. Come on, come on, get up. Should have evaded that one. Okay. Oh! I didn't expect that. Come on, get up. Fuck him up, get him in the back. I don't know what these things are, but there's a lot of them. Hey! Ah, you missed, bitch. Sit down. Ah. Yeah, we're using the mirror, right? Love this mirror. Hey. I do the stabbing here. Not you. Bird face, motherfucker. Alright. I think I go this way. Repair a little bit more of the bridge. There we go. Hey. Let's do it. There was still some more up. Hold on. I'm getting curious. Let's go find out what's up here. Hey, bud. Bye, bud. Aha! Always explore. It's always your best bet. This is the last one. Winding down.
Each god will do battle at Ragnarok. Odin will fight the monstrous wolf and be killed, but his son will avenge him and plunge his sword into the heart of the beast. Freyr will face Surt, but he had given his sword away for love, and without it, he cannot defend himself against the flames. Thor will smite the Midgard serpent to no avail. The sun will grow black, the earth will sink into the sea, the stars will disappear, fire and water will meet, steam will shoot up, flames will play against the sky, the heavens and earth and all the world will be burned, all the gods will be dead, and the warriors of Valhalla and the people everywhere. Senua, prepare yourself for Ragnarok. For it is nigh.
Well, that sucks. I really wish I'd have gotten all of the damn tokens. I don't think I can go back and get all of them, though, unfortunately. So we'll have to see what happens. I don't know if it makes it any easier going up against the last boss or not, but I would imagine it doesn't, but that would be a pretty interesting little hidden mechanic if it did. Bracket. Hela, I'm coming! Do this. Yep. Oh, hey, that was uncalled for. Was uncalled for.
He's down. Finish it. Come on. Go! Fight again. Spill their blood.
Okay. That I can do. Oh, hi. Where'd you come from? Ow. That's it for you, boy. Nah, I don't want to get hit by that one. There you go. And we go into the mirror world. Come up! Get him! Get him! Ugh. Oh fuck, I don't know who I interrupted on that one. Alright, alright. Oh. Oh, that's not pleasant. Get up, get up, get up! That's uncalled for. I got pinned in a shitty spot. My only issue with this game is that the combat's a little bit hard to work with. Oh god. That better not crawl up my arm anymore. Yeah. Oh, whoa, hey, you know.
Finish this. He's gone.
There it goes. Ah, take him down. Take him down. Take him down. Hit him.
Behind you.
Ah. No one asked you to be here.
Behind you.
Oh.
Behind you.
Haha, you missed. Holy Jesus Christ, there is too much going on.
Behind you.
What do you mean behind me? Team attacks are killing me. Whoa. Seriously, fuck off, dude. And the lock on. Come on, come on, come on, get up. Come on, come on. You're good, you're good. Oh, why? Die. That combat, the team attacks are just what kills me every time.
She's going to die.
But then, me being a dumbass. What? Now you realize the problem.
If she sacrifices herself, she
sacrifices
us.
Hela.
We die too. Do we die too?
I have questions.
We'll all die someday. I don't want to die. And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua, stop. Turn back.
Stop.
Why is she going? Stop. Senua, stop. What happens to us? Why would she stop to die? She won't stop.
I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
Stop. I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Okay, so I've got to pass through the glass. this.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that.
No.
It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat, cannot escape. This is her hell.
Now I am seeing a ring of runes right here, looking like the lore runes, so I don't know. Maybe it is. Yep. I see all the ones I missed. What does this mean for me? Let's do this.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, Senua?
I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Oh. Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
Ow.
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you, let me destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, know, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw the last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Alright. Fuck him up! Oh, nice.
Watch out.
Oh.
Watch out.
Careful. Yeah, try and keep him in front of me. Ooh, that upswing. Ooh, bitch is tearing through him. Get him, girl. She is pissed. Ow. Oh, hey. That was uncalled for. Hey. There it is. Ooh. Listen here. Fuck. No. Is uncalled for. Oh, hey! Damn it, I cannot see his sword. Okay. This is uncalled for. Oh, fuck! I dodged that. Fucking bite me. Ah! Yeah, there it is. Robin. Whoa, hey. Oh, that's just unpleasant. Damn it. Oh, come on. This double team shit sucks.
Watch out.
Ooh. Oh, nice. Somehow I managed that one. I don't know how I did that. Fucker. Come on. Come on. I blocked that. That is ridiculous. Come on. Got me kicking your ass.
Let go of the battle. Let go of Dillion.
No. I refuse.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous. Oh, come on. Fuck me.
Let go of your battle.
No.
You don't have to fight any. You're going to die.
Battle is not over. Come on, get him. Get the important ones. This will be a lot easier. Too early. Come on. Oh, fuck. Okay, get up. Come on. No. There is no letting go. Ah! Oh, am I supposed to die here? Maybe that's what's going on. Hey, that's mine.
Me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me! But I know it. I know you have him!
Good idea.
Nothing left. No fear. No hate.
go.
Ooh. I could have told you that's what was coming, girl.
To not be afraid of death, Senua. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend.
Okay.
Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again.
What is it?
This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell. My friend, go with her. This now will be your story to witness.
Yeah, I still have very, very few words that I can say on this. This was actually quite an amazing experience. As far as everything goes, I think it was very beautiful and detailed in its graphic content. I absolutely loved every bit of it. I come from an area originally that's not identical to this, but it's very close in the way that it presents itself. So it kind of like a flashback to home for me, so it was really nice to experience that. Overall, the detail put into it was absolutely stunning. So graphically, this game was amazing. The story was interesting and it kind of kept me hooked. Typically this sort of thing doesn't do that for me, but this one actually did a very good job of that, so I'm really happy to have come across this. Somebody recommended it to me and I don't know how I missed it up until now, so it's nice to have it, have played it and gotten through that story. And I can't wait for the second one. Whenever that decides to release, I will definitely be jumping on that train to get that going, and go from there. Overall, 10 out of 10, this game was great. I may play it again. I do know that there is a VR version of it available. I don't know if that will fit a recording or not. But I'm definitely curious to see where how the VR differs from this, mostly in the combat aspect. I think the psychosis and the hallucinations and stuff will be very interesting in a VR setting, but I'm more curious on the combat, especially if they choose to stick to a target lock system in VR. That's going to be a little weird given your full range of motion. So I don't know. It's something to check out in the future, but as of right now, I don't have too many intentions on that, but I'll revisit in a little while and see what's up. But that's going to wrap it up for this one. So until next time, I will see you on the other side.